guys, how's it going? Just catching the tail end of the car show here. Should have came out a little earlier, but I was being lazy at home. Rat rods here. Hello. How you doing?
Good, thanks. How are you?
Good, thank you. Good, and yourself?
Great.
That's good. A lot of nice cars out here. Let's get the headlights on. How you doing?
Good.
It's good.
You?
I'm good, thank you.
Having fun?
Oh yeah, yeah. Every chance I get.
That's good.
Yeah. You know who owns that red one there, do you? He left his lights on.
They need to push to go.
Yeah.
I don't know who owns it. Boy, I sure like that Oldsmobile.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, they don't make them like they used to, eh?
No, they don't.
Yeah, I should have come out earlier. I was being lazy and I forgot it was even Wednesday. I missed everyone this year so far.
Well, this is about the third good night.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, we've had so much rain. It's crazy. It looks like we're going to get some more coming here or something.
Yeah, that's why.
All right, you take care. Have a good night. How you doing? That's good. Hello. Check this out. Mustang here. Should have got a hold of my buddy Rod. He's coming to today's as well. I never know, we might have come already and left. you doing?
Good.
That's good. Beautiful car.
Thanks.
5 days I've had it, 45 years.
Oh wow, really? Right on. I guess it should have come out a little earlier. But again, I forgot it was Wednesday. But there's still some nice cars here. Let's see if we can get some footage of them all leaving here. Rain clouds rolling in. Thank you. think I'm going to call it a night, you guys. Most of them are already gone, so maybe I'll sit here by the bike here for a bit and see if any come out this way. And I noticed that my headlight quit working again. Seems like every time I hit a bump or something in this thing, the freaking headlight quit working. So I guess I'll have to tear that apart again tomorrow and replace another bulb. Anyhow, that's enough of that with the bike. It's always something wrong with this bike. I don't think I'll ever buy another one of these Tautaus again. I say hopefully the next one I have will be a Ruckus. But yeah, anyhow, I'm going to call this a wrap. I don't see the other ones leaving here anytime soon, so I'm going to get home before it gets too dark here, because like I said, my headlight just crapped out. So you all have a good night, and I will catch you on the next one. Hopefully the weather will be nice next week, and maybe I'll come out earlier and see if I can catch more of the car show when I get out here next week. If the weather's nice, they'll have one here. All right, but for now, you all have a good night, take care, and we'll catch you on the next one. Bye for now. Figure out where the button is.